Well, one person is dead and two others hurt after a shooting in Escambia County, Florida. Deputies responded to Alger Road and Century around 11:30 last night. They say one person was already dead. Sheriff deputies believe it was all drug related. They have not made any arrests yet. We broke this story on the WKRG News 5 app. Get alerts like this one sent to your phone by downloading the app for free on Google Play or the App Store.